The following contest is a steel cage match, and it is for the championship. Introducing the challengers. First, from Los Angeles, California, Victoria.
Well, hopefully you have a cellar in your house at home, because we have an F5 of a tornado tag match coming your way.
Yeah, this should test the walls of this arena. I imagine fans will be talking about this Raw match for years to come.
And her partner, from Miami, Florida, the Warrior Princess, Tia.
Oh, that look on the face of the challenger tells me we may be looking at a new champion when this one's all said and done. Santa Clara has proven themselves as one of the most electric WWE crowds in recent years.
And introducing the champions, first, from Norwich, England, she is one half of the Raw Women's Tag Team Champions, Paige.
Here we go, WWE action on the way.
Let's get it started.
Looking ready to battle here on Monday Night Raw.
And her partner, from New Jersey, she is one half of the Raw Women's Tag Team Champions, AJ Lee.
This may be one of the biggest threats to the champion's reign. I wouldn't be a bit surprised if we had a new champ when the final bell rang.
The ever unpredictable tornado tag team match coming up. Welcome, everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I want to tell you something, Michael. This might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. We're starting off strong, Michael, and things are just going to keep getting better.
A textbook maneuver there. Crushing blow. This is going to be big. One way or another.
No kidding.
Let's talk about the challenger briefly. With so much on the line, what should be the challenger's strategy in there?
The prestige of holding a singles title certainly hasn't been lost. Just look at the ferocity in which these two are competing.
In about a minute, she might be regretting her choice of careers. No place to hide in the ring in the WWE.
Challenger starting to falter. With the championship on the line, she'll have to find a way to fire back.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Yeah, but I fully expect her to hold her own here tonight.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
You can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match.
Just one step quicker.
Great reversal, and there's the reversal.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Nice reversal.
Look out, look out. This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
You can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match. Whoa! Don't get up!
This is it. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
I think everyone knows how that must feel.
Huge miscalculation on that one.
The champ to that top turnbuckle.
Let's see. Watch out! Not even close. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Oh, a reversal. Oh.
What a reversal.
Oh, that might have swollen the eye.
Oh, look at this. She's actually heading to the top of the cage.
Yep. She's willing to do whatever it takes to win this one. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that.
It's different this time. Now there's no escape.
Yeah, this is where the four sides of 15-foot steel come into play.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
What's she doing?
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
You can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night. Paige gathering attention in a hurry.
Oh, out of nowhere! And Paige shows us some clever offense here.
Here we go with Paige. This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
You can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match. And she keeps it, folks. Paige, what a win.
Here are your winners and still Raw Women's Tag Team Champions, Paige and AJ Lee.
Big win here in this tornado tag team action.
Man, you'd think these two divas have been teaming together for decades. The way they worked together in this tornado tag team match was awesome.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.